National Speedway stock car race.
Josh Daniels in the 25J, the 3S, Brian Snow, and making the call, the 20RT, Ricky Thornton, and
Ricky Thornton Jr.
92 was upside down last week in the feature. This week, he's the winner. Pretty good turnaround. Buck Shafroth, the winner. I think he's from Orient.